totally against them for abortion, and they hate God. Do you know, under the, I know it's a Lamborghini, I got eyes. Do you know, under the Biden administration, under the Democrats, Christian church persecution is at an all-time high. How are you, brother? Good, good. I'm just leaving right now. I'm just leaving right now. I just stopped for a minute. You've been busy? Since we're not recording a video, it probably can go like 140, 150.
150, 140?
Yeah, at least. Yes. You got it. One time I was going and I wasn't holding on to the handlebars too tight, and a wind came and I went, whoa, almost flew off. But I have God as Dios. I have God as my co-pilot, so we're okay. All right, brother, nice. I think I've got it up to 140. 140.
140.
On a track. Yeah. Thank you, brother.
Stay safe.
I will. Safety's my middle name. Yeah, oh no, I never speed, only on the track. Thank you. Sorry, got interrupted there. All right, ladies and gentlemen, join us for another video as today we take the Epic R6. This is a street legal racing bike, and we're going to be talking about a topic that I don't think the Marxists at YouTube would let me talk about. So we're not going to do this video on YouTube. We're going to do it on Rumble. Rumble is such, it's just so much better when it comes to free speech. And here's what we're going to be talking about. The reasons why the Democrat Party must be destroyed, obliterated, demolished. Okay? And we're going to do it fairly, squarely, decently at the ballot box. Excuse me. At the ballot box. But we're going to do it. Just like what we did with Roe versus Wade. That wicked law that was a holocaust on babies all across our nation. Black babies, white babies, Chinese babies, albino babies, Hispanic babies. Do you know that it was you, the Christians, you and I, that destroyed Roe versus Wade? So be proud of that. It was a very sinful law. Where does it say in the Constitution or the Declaration of Independence, or even the Bill of Rights, that someone gets a blank check just to murder babies? So let's get on, and I have the reasons here of why the Democrat Party must be destroyed. And by the way, this is a product of intelligent design, this motorcycle. If you're a Christian, I know you agree with me that this was created. It's a product of intelligent design. The atheists, however, probably think that this just came into being by itself for no purpose, ladies and gentlemen. So here we have it, my formerly Bible page-turning fingers. I'm going to tell you why I'm 100% sure that God would want the Democrat Party destroyed. And I have a biblical reason for it. So let's get started. And we're going to start off with something that's so truthful that it's not allowed on YouTube. You know, YouTube doesn't allow a lot of things that are truthful. And why can't we do this on YouTube? Let's go in here real quick to go out the other way. Why can't we do this on YouTube? Because YouTube donated $21 million. Google, Alphabet Inc., you know, YouTube, donated $21 million to the Democrat Party and Joe Biden. So when we get to the top of this carport thing here, you should be at my Rumble page. So I'm basically going to do this on Rumble. Man, I practically have to duck my head here. I'm going to hit the... These are some low, very low ceiling here. Let's go up this way. You know, I've never gone up here. Let's stay low, for goodness sake. So, Google, Alphabet, Inc., if you're a Christian, they're donating money to fight against what you believe. This is why, can you see why I can't do this video on Google, on YouTube? Here we are, folks. Beautiful day. So let's get started. Now, you're going to see in the comment section below, there's a link that says Rumble. You need to go to that. I guarantee you, as soon as you've heard the first 10 seconds of what I'm going to say, you too will say, yep, he's right. We need to destroy the Democrat Party. Fairly, squarely, decently, nonviolence, but at the ballot box. We need to destroy... what is happening with my head? Just kidding. It's literally, I could hit this thing right here with my hand. Okay, we need to go this way. So, let's start. We're just going to start now. Let me stay low. We're going to start now. Okay, so go to Rumble. But we're going to start off with the thing that the Democrats are doing that involves 85,000 children. And when you hear this, you're going to be angry. And this is why... Oh, we need to go out this way here. This is why I believe, biblically, I believe it's God's will that the Democrat Party should be demolished. At the ballot box, fairly squarely, but demolished. And here's why. Remember when Jesus went into the church even, the temple? And remember when he had righteous anger and he started overturning the money changers? Remember that? With his righteous anger. And he was right and just to do that. And I believe that if Jesus was here today in the tently flesh of man, like how he was last time, and he was in the DNC, the Democrat National Committee, he'd be going over there kicking over desk. He would make a whip and be whipping them all out of there. You know, Jesus made a whip. And he was whipping people. And he's very zealous for his house. Well, the earth is God's footstool, ladies and gentlemen. So let's start off with the most wicked thing that the Democrats are doing. It has to do with children. But you need to go to Rumble now. Go to Rumble now.